Did you just take braids out?
No. Well, I took it out probably a week ago.
A week ago?
Yeah.
Let me guess. Unknown caller. You could reduce the number of unwanted calls and emails with online privacy protection. We'll help regularly remove your personal info. 10 popular people search websites.
Just my English teacher being alone. I already talked to Dad about it, so don't worry. Mom, I don't want you to do anything.
What I do?
Pick a book, do I not pick a book?
Pick the dictionary. As a metaphor for how racism permeates every aspect of America, I'll let him chew on that.
Not a lie, just because he thumbed through white fragility.
Okay.
No one, Simone.
Oh. Is that my name?
No. Sorry.
Hi. I wasn't trying to insinuate that you're a big bad Twitter or anything. You're not. No, well, no. All
right.
I mean, we're not together. I'm getting married. Not a bad
right.
That probably just
wishes for Wellsbury. Please come say hi to me. And I will do my best to pass it on to your Mayor Rudolph. Oops. Mayor Randolph.
Simone? I'm not playing this game. You just want me to give you the dirt and I'm not gonna do it.
Boo, no fun! It's weird though, right? Like, how come
you? Thank you for being in Charlotte in that building now.
I know, right?
But are you all
okay? Hey,
yeah,
I'm gonna.
Okay.
I'm gonna see him. Am I in your hand?
Thank you.
Thank
you so much.
You got me here. Everybody wants. Ha ha ha.